What's he gonna do?
He said he wants to throw a fry at the pigeons.
So throw your fries, but not the ones we're gonna eat. Get in the beer. Soda? Even for hand washing and for spilling them.
At all.
Let's try the squids.
Is that a squid and a chicken?
It's a squid. It's a. What is it?
The squid octopus?
Yeah, the little, see, little tentacles.
Octopus?
Nice.
All right.
Here's your plate.
Okay.
Help yourself. Someday we'll look back on this day and remember talking about the day Riley didn't want to eat fish while he's sitting there devouring a plate of crab legs and whale tail. Squeeze it from the middle. I really like the bread too.
Watching it. Thanks for watching it before.
Make our turn here, gang. Grab your cameras, get your pictures. The California sea lion's here on our buoy, everybody. All right, we're gonna continue on our way. Hold on tight, everybody. We're gonna do it one more time. Magical 9 miles an hour. Hold on tight, everybody. Here we go. And it's what we call a suspension bridge. The center of the bridge is held up there only by those big looping cables you see coming down off the two towers. It was built back in 1963 and named after the assemblyman Vincent Thomas. He was the one that pushed it from San Pedro to have this bridge built. It does connect San Pedro to Terminal Island and Terminal Island back to San Pedro, 185 feet up above the water and 2 miles long start to finish. It is a known landmark here in the Port of Los Angeles, and during the evening time we light it up with some really pretty blue lights to serve as a welcoming monument to the ship captains, the crew members, and the passengers who arrive here every day. At the doorway, and all tips, donations, and gratuities are greatly appreciated. All right, other gang, at this time, we want to say thank you very much for coming out. Please watch your step this soon. Adios.